welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a celebration of love and unity. This is the wedding reception program of Mr. and Mrs. Knudsen. But before we finally meet at the couple of this afternoon, let us pave the way to the people who are very dear to the heart of our newlyweds. Without the love and the support of these people, this event wouldn't have been possible. And I'm referring to the ever supportive and ever loving representatives of the parents of the groom. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together as we welcome the presence of Mr. Percival Giannone and Mantetta Giannone.
This thing called love, it cries in a cradle all night. It swings and it dives, it shakes all over like a jellyfish.
We'll never ever forget to acknowledge as well the presence of the parents of the bride. They are Mr. Antonio Ramses and Mama Lolita Iran. Juncture to serve as the second parents of our newlyweds, we have our principal sponsors kicking it off by welcoming the presence of Dr. Railtran Morales and Mrs. Angelita Lopez. Let's go, we have Mr. Lamberto de la Cruz and Mrs. Josephine de la Cruz. There you have it, and completing the roster of our principal sponsors, we have Mr. Maurice Madrazo and Dr. Griselda Lariosa. That's the energy that we are exactly looking for. I love the vibe of Dr. Griselda. Nice one, thank you very much for sharing your talent to everybody. Up next we have our maid of honor and the person of Margarita. Go!
Let me love you, Margarita. Let me kiss and hold you tight. Must I beg for some affection from you night after night? Let me love you, Carmelita. You don't know what I go through.
And up next, we have our groomsmen, bridesmaids. Beginning with the first pair, we have Mr. Rainier Rui and Marjorie Manava. Of our secondary sponsors, we have Mr. Ray Diaz and Aunt Christina Galvez.
When the rumble rhythm starts to play, dance with me, like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway,
driving it, like loving it, there you go.
You have a way with me.
And of course, we have the people who joined us earlier, our ring bearer, Mickey Pasco, Pointer, you and Ray Fernandez, Barbara Bear, Dwayne Madison Bernardo, and our flower girls, Sonala, Mackenzie Arevalo, and Janina Che Manzatias.
I'm just this time out.
To please be on their feet. Come on, everybody, let us all stand. Once again, may I invite everybody to please stand for a moment, because this is not a moment that we have all been waiting for. It is not a time for us to witness the entrance of the couple of this day. The couple who finally decided to tie their knots and exchange IDs, promise that they will be spending the rest of their lives always beside each other. Once again, lahat po nang narito ay inibitahan na magsitayo. Kasi, you have to join me in welcoming the presence of our newlyweds. The honor and the privilege is mine to be introducing to everyone for the very first time. We have Mr. and Mrs. Troy and Jeneline Nudson! I believe that the best way to start every celebration is by asking the guidance of our Almighty Father. That's why may I invite everybody to please remain in standing as we connect ourselves to the Father. And once again, everybody, let's have this moment of silence for a prayer to be led by Pastor Jerome Esquero.
Let us bow down our head as we pray. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we gather here to celebrate the union of Jing and Troy Nudson in the sacred band of marriage. We thank you, Father, for the gift of love and for bringing these two hearts together. As they stand before us, we ask for your blessing on their journey as husband and wife. Grant them wisdom to understand and patience to support each other. Fill their lives with joy, their home with peace, and their hearts with unwavering love. May their marriage be a reflection of your grace and a testament to the strength of their commitment. We ask that you guide, Father, them through all the days of their life, blessing their union with happiness and prosperity. May they grow together in love and in faith, and may their relationship be a source of inspiration to those around them. In the holy name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen, amen, and amen. Thank you very much, Pastor Jerome Espero. Wala po muna magsisiyo po, please do remain standing. The very reason why we are all gathered here this day is to celebrate the love of this wonderful couple that we can see in front of us. But on top of that, we all know the fact that as a newlywed couple, you have to do a lot of things together. One of which is accomplishing several household chores. Ayan. That should serve as one of your bonding moments. And to give our couple a very special form of gift in this very special occasion on both of their lives, we all have to perform a very special dance number using all the steps in accomplishing a certain household chore, which is doing the laundry. Put your gay faces on, everybody. Galingan po ninyo. because the best dancer will be the first person to form a line on our buffet table, and the first person will be given the chance to enjoy the food for this afternoon. Ayan. That is the prize at stake, so put your game faces on, everybody. May I invite all of our secondary sponsors to please join us over here, as well as our gentlemen over there. Don't you worry, I'll be teaching you the steps. The first step for this very special dance number, of course, when we are doing the laundry, we are ruffling the clothes or kinukusot po natin ng mga damit. Eyes on me, for I'll be demonstrating the steps to you right now. You have to ruffle it upward, ruffle it on the other side, ruffle it downward, and ruffle it on the other side. The next step, right after ruffling the clothes, of course, we need to hang them, and this is the way on how we're going to do that. Hang it upward, hang it on the other side, hang it downward, and hang it on the other side. The third step for this very special dance number, we have to fold the clothes, and this is the way on how we're going to do that. Fold it upward, fold it on the other side, fold it downward, and fold it on the other side. And completing all the steps for this very special dance number, we have to organize the clothes, and this is the way on how we're going to do that. Organize it upward, organize it on the other side, organize it downward, and organize it on the other side. And those are the steps on this very special dance number. For the couple, are you ready? Can I see a thumbs up if you are? I have seen the sign. Kayana, let's go. DJ, please play the music. Put your hands together in the air, everybody.
Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
you can now enjoy your throne over there. And for us to be officially welcomed in this amazing celebration that we have just started, let us hear a word from the representative of the mother of the groom. A round of applause, everybody, for Ma'am Tet G. Aloni. Palapakan mo lakas, everyone!
Nagwe-welcome po ako. Sabi ko pa yung Troy, Tagalog na lang. So, welcome everybody to this special event for Troy and Jean. And hope you hope everybody will enjoy this event. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you very much. A big hand everybody for Ma'am Tet J. Aloni. And Ma'am being the representative of the mother of the group, please stay with us right here in the center. As I also demand for the presence of our good-looking groom, sir, please, may you join us over here for the next part of our celebration. Sir and ma'am, please proceed over here to show to everybody that you are supporting the two of them 100% and you're giving your absolute love to the both of them. I want you to face each other, for we'll be having this ceremonial dance. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for this very special dance.
When the night
party for Montet, Gialoni, and of course to our crew, Mr. Troy Netson. Thank you very much, sir. Can I go back to your very special throne? And my invitation now goes to our beautiful bride. Please join me over here as I request for the presence of Sir Antonio Rances over here. Sir Antonio, please join us. To also show to everybody that you are giving your 100% love and support to the union of this very wonderful couple in front of us. You will also be doing the same thing. You will be having this very special dance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Malakas sa palapakan, everyone.
A miracle, if you
Rances. Malakas sa palapakan na big hand, everybody. We appreciate the presence of Sir Antonio. Thank you very much, sir. Ma'am, please stay where you were standing a while back. Ma'am, please, over here. For you will be joined by your loving husband, sir. At this moment, I want you to face each other, sir. Put your hands on her waist to signify that you'll be a strong foundation on the family that you'll be creating in the future. And ma'am, you can wrap your arms around his neck. Ayan. Ma'am, you can wrap your arms around his neck. Of course, not to choke him, ma'am, but to say to him that now you are mine and absolutely mine. From being two, they are now one. And as the saying goes, it always takes two to tango. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the unity dance of our couple.
Lonely love can
please show us one more time your sweet kiss? In 3, 2, and 1, once again, let's give them a round of applause. And the best gentlemen, we invite the two of you to proceed here for the cutting of your wedding cake.
What's a harbor gonna hold? Ikaw ay
mapasama. Of course, we all know that the cake symbolizes the sweetness of the couple towards each other. And later on, they'll be sharing a piece of that cake to each other. A great representation that they are very much willing to share their lives to one another without concealing or without hiding anything. Represent the love that you have for each other. Ma'am and sir, you will be sharing that slice cake to each other. And according to the old belief, the amount of cake that you'll be sharing to each other represents the amount of love that you have towards each other. The amount of cake that you'll be sharing represents the amount of love that you have for him and that you have for her. So ma'am, how much do you love your husband? Let it be represented by the amount of cake that you'll be sharing to him. Go ahead, ma'am. Large amount. And sir, now is the time for you to reciprocate the love that was shared by your wife. And the best way to seal this sweet ceremony is once again through a sweet kiss from our couple. Kiss each other in 3, 2, and 1. There you go. A big hand to everybody. Thank you very much. And at this point, let us now move over to the wine toasting celebration. May I invite our best man and maid of honor to join us, Sir Percival Gioni Jr. and Ma'am Perlita Gong. Since you are the closest man and woman to the lives of our newlyweds, if there's a special message that you would like to deliver for the both of them, what could be your very special message? Sir, please, over here. And offer a special toast, ma'am, for our couple. Go ahead, sir.
Message?
Yes, message and a piece of advice for the two of them.
Diba sa ninong yun ang advice?
Kasama rin po si Pes Manet sa si Mayroon Mori. Go ahead, sir.
Magpalain kayo ng Diyos sa inyong marriage. Sana magtagal yun. At lumigaya kayong mabuti. Okay.
Short but straight to the point. Thank you very much, Sir Percival. Ma'am, Perlita, your turn, your message for the both of them.
To Mr. and Mrs. Lodzin, keep the fire burning and center nyo ang inyong love kay God para pagpalain and more blessing. And congratulations!
Wonderfully delivered message. Thank you very much. And inviting all of the people in this venue to please hold on to the glasses right in front of them and raise it up in the air. Once again, raise your glasses, everybody. Hold on to the glasses in front of you and raise it up in the air. And all together, let us have this very special cheers for a better and a brighter future ahead of our newlyweds. Cheers, everyone! There we go. Thank you very much. Just And at this juncture, we will now be letting you enjoy the foods prepared for us by Kuya Herman's Catering Services. But before that, let this be our system for everything to be organized. We'll be calling you per table, and right after calling you, you have to join our couple in the center for you to have a picture with the two of them. Right after having a picture with Mr. and Mrs. Knudsen, that will be the only time for you to proceed at the back portion of our hall, sorry, on this side, to enjoy the foods provided for us by Kuya Hermes Catering Services. Let us first invite our guests from this table, ma'am and sir. Please join our couple in the center. That piece of advice.
Hi to the Nunuet. At last, after a long, long, long journey, here you are. Congratulations. And then my advice for you, Jing, kasi ito yung struggle ko as a wife, is to be submissive to Troy. Lahat at the last decision should be Troy pa rin. O whatever na pagdaanan nyo, si Troy pa rin yung last decision. Magpa-under ka kay Troy. Do you understand that, Troy? Be submissive, okay? And Troy, please love Jean. That's all. Thank you, and may God be the center of your marriage. Thank you.
Wonderful piece of advice. A very big thanks to you, Mrs. Angelita Lopez, reminding our couple, especially the bride, to be submissive to his, to, of course, the one and only Sir Troy, and may God be the center of their relationship. And for the next message, coming from our female principal sponsor, let us hear it from Mrs. Josephine De La Cruz. A big hand, everybody, for Ma'am Josephine De La Cruz. Ma'am, would like to invite you over here. Where is Ma'am Josephine? Once again, I'd like to invite the presence of Ma'am Josephine for her to give our couple a very special message. Is she still with us? While we are waiting for Mama Josephine De La Cruz, it is now time for the last member of our female principal sponsor to render her message for our couple. And this time, it will be Dr. Griselda Lariosa. A big hand, everybody, for Dr. Griselda Lariosa. Dr. is right over there, Dr. Griselda. We all know, ma'am, that the difficulty and of course they will be experiencing several problems throughout their relationship. What shall they do in able for them to overcome these problems and be successful with their marriage?
Good afternoon sa atin pong lahat. Troy and Jing, let God be the center of your life, and then love always, respect each other. And kung sino man, kung angry ka, dapat si Jing hindi magagalit, or else Jing naman ang magagalit. You should be calm always and be love each other. Every day, every year, no matter what happened to your life, basta lagi kayong magkakaisa. Do you understand? Yeah. Thank you very much, and congratulations.
Very wonderful message expressed by Dr. Griselda Lariosa. Thanks to you, ma'am, for your presence and, of course, for the love that you've shared to our couple. The turn of the women is over now. We'll be proceeding to the messages of the gentlemen, beginning with Dr. Raildrin Morales. Is he here? A big hand, everybody. Malakas sa palapapa for Dr. Raildrin Morales. Dr. Adrian, please join us over here. And of course, the couple is very much excited to hear your message for the two of them. Go ahead, sir. The floor is yours now.
Troy and Jing, congratulations. Marriage is a very wonderful thing. It is one of the most sacred sacrament of God, in which a man and a woman became one. So, Troy, I have one piece of advice. I have been married for 21 years now, and we have never fought. No, hindi po kami nag-away ng asawa ko ng seryoso. Not once had we a serious fight, my wife and me, because whenever my wife talks, I keep quiet. whenever my wife is, you know, hothead, I keep quiet. So every time, I keep quiet. So patience is one virtue that men are endowed, because they say your wife is actually your eldest child. So they are a treasure. The Jing, the wife is likened to a crown for us men. You know, you are our crown. So make sure that in everything that you do, you will think about Troy. You will think about the honor of Troy. You will think how to be able to give honor to your husband in everything that you do. And Troy Jing is a very fragile being. We know that a woman is very fragile. They are our treasure to behold, to keep, and to support all the way. May God bless your union, and I just hope to be able to see you some years after now. Pwede pa ba, Jing, magbuntes? Anyway, with kids, no matter whether it's biological or not, it will be very happy to have kids around. Yun lang, God bless you, Troy and Jing.
Wonderful words of wisdom coming from Dr. Rachel Morales, reminding our couple about the value of patience and taking good care of each other. Of course, at this moment, we would like to hear now the message of Mr. Lamberto de la Cruz. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen! A wonderful afternoon to you, sir. Just like what Dr. Morales did, you also have to deliver your very special message for our couple.
Okay, Troy and Jing, wedding at last, congratulations. And we're very happy for you. So, dutugtuhan ko yung sinabi ni Ninong Real din ninyo. Sometimes conflicts are unavoidable, and that's normal for husband and wife. But for marriage to last, I've been also married for 33 years now. So long. And siguro if I may share our secret, we don't go to bed without resolving our conflict. And that's that keep us united for a long time. And I want to share the secret to you. And I hope that you learn that also in your marriage. So congratulations, and may you have a good life together. So congratulations and good luck.
A nice addition to what was already mentioned to Morales for a wonderfully sent message. And I think she already is with us. Kaya naman, it is just right for me to call her for her message for our couple. May I invite now Mrs. Josephine de la Cruz. Once again, ma'am, we would like to invite you to let the couple hear a very special message coming from you, ma'am. Once again, my invitation goes to Ninang Josephine de la Cruz, please.
There must be some words today from my boyfriend so far away. Please, Mr. Postman, look and see.
Okay. Okay, later on, I think she'll be delivering her message. But if there could be one important message that our couple could hear for this very special day in both of their lives, it will be the messages of the people who knew them from the very beginning. Okay, the persons or the people who became part of their lives from the moment they were born up until this moment. And I'm referring to your ever supportive and ever loving parents. Let us hear the message now of the parents of our bride. A round of applause, everybody, for Ma'am Lolita Eran. And of course, we also would like to invite Sir Antonio Rances. Malang sa palapala for everybody! Once again, Sir Antonio Rances and Ma'am Lolita Eran, we would like to invite you over here.
First I held you lightly and we started to dance. Then I held you like you wanted to dream from the
Hello?
Any message, sir, that is coming from your heart. Don't worry, sir. If you're comfortable in Tagalog, I'll just be translating the message for Sir Troy.
Maraming salamat sa inyo, Jim and Troy. Sana habang buhay ang pagsasama niyo. Yun lang po. Mabuhay po kayo.
And he said that may your marriage last for a long period of time and always love each other. Thank you very much, sir, for that message. Ma'am, anything that you would like to add for that message, please?
Troy, salamat, Troy. Jay, ayon lang, contract.
Nothing but the word thanks to you, sir, Troy. Okay, so much love and so much appreciation is shown by the mother of the bride, of course, to Sir Troy. This moment, ma'am and sir, please do stay. Look at the camera and smile for a very special picture. Then, of course, ma'am, dito lang po tayo for a while. Look at the camera and smile for a very special picture. Then also, we would like to invite now the representatives of the parents of the groom. We have Mr. Percival Gialoni and Ma'am Tet Gialoni na nag-message na daw kanina. Okay, kaya man okay na daw. Sir, for us to continue with our celebration, I want to join me here in the center, please. And to our bride, please occupy your throne over here, sir. Please, come over here. I have one question to ask you. Sir, right after this wedding reception program, if there is a place that you would like to visit, may it be in the Philippines or outside the country, together with your beautiful wife, where will it be?
Palawan.
Palawan. Why would you like to visit Palawan, sir?
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful, just like your wife. You're very much lucky, for I have an express ticket going to Palawan. But the thing is, you have to follow all of the instructions that I'll be telling you, okay? Is that fine with you?
That's fine.
That's fine. The first instruction that I'll be giving you is for you to make 10 steps forward. Go ahead, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop and about face. Okay. Sir, my next instruction is the very special ticket going to Palawan is placed on a garter. And that garter can be found on the leg of the lady whom you have just married earlier. The second instruction is for you to get that garter not using your bare hands, but using your teeth. Will that be fine with you?
That's fine.
That's fine. And the final instruction that I have to give you, Sir Troy, is you have to move your body according to the music that will be played by our DJ. Is that fine with you?
Sure thing.
Are you now ready to go to Palawan with your wife?
Yes.
He's very much ready for it. Come on, DJ, please play the music now. Let's go.
Yippee! Yippee!
That's right. You're doing the right switch, right? Go ahead.
Yeah.
Nice one. So you can now kneel. And you can go inside, sir. You can cover your head. Nice one. I know that you'll be enjoying the scene there rather than the scenes in Palawan. And the wife seems to be enjoying this moment. All out smiles, young Jin, she is enjoying it. And I think Sir Troy would like to have a staycation over there. And he has successfully done it. A round of applause, everybody! Great job, sir. Kudos to you. Now, one lucky gentleman will serve as the heir of that special garter. That's why I'm giving the trivia responsibility right now. And that is for you to give me names of young bachelor that you can see around the area. Once again, give me some names of young bachelor that you can see around the area. Go ahead, ma'am and sir.
Yen Yen.
Yen Yen, who is Yen Yen? Come over here. Yen Yen, please, you're being invited. Other gentlemen that you would like to invite, please.
Boji.
Boji, where is Boji? Please join us as well. Anyone else, sir?
JJ.
JJ, where is Sir JJ? Sir JJ, you're also being invited by our couple. Any additional names, sir and ma'am?
Romar.
Jomer.
Romar.
Yeah. Sir? Please join us over here.
Sir Romar.
Romar.
Gio.
Sir Gio as well. Please come over here. Where are Sir Romar and Sir Gio? Where are the two of them? Sir Romar and Sir Gio.
And Alfonso.
Okay, nandito na daw, sir. Sir Gerald and Sir Alfonso as well. Sino po silang Sir Gerald and Sir Alfonso? Sir, let's go. Ayan. Who's the other one? Sir Gerald, yeah, and you're being invited to our call. Don't worry, this will be a fun game. I'm giving you the guarantee. Before we proceed to the activity proper, let me first do a quick interview for us to know who you are. Sir Joel, where is Sir Joel? Ini-invite po tayo ng ating couple. Sir Joel, please. Where is Sir Joel? Ayan, Sir Joel, tara na po tayo dito. Sabi daw ng ating napagandang bride, please join us, Sir Joel. Don't worry, this will be fun and you will not do anything hilarious. Okay? Sir Joel. Ay, and the... Okay na daw. So let me do a quick interview for us to know this good-looking gentleman over here. Sir, first off, what is your name?
Mark Ian.
Mark Ian. Sir Mark Ian, how young are you?
I'm 22.
22, on the right age. And what is the status of your heart right at this moment? What is the status of your heart right at this moment?
Single.
Single, sir. Please move to that side. Sir, you are?
Rainier.
Sir Rainier, how young are you? How young are you? 25, but you look younger than your age, sir, I must say. And the status of your relationship right at this moment is?
Single.
Single, with a smile on his face. Thank you, sir. Please join me, sir. Sir, you are?
Aging.
How young are you, sir?
35.
And your relationship status is?
Single.
Single, sir. Please move to that side. Sir, wonderful afternoon to you. Sir, your name is? Sir Romar, how young are you?
45.
But you look young, sir, I must say as well. And what is your current relationship status?
Single.
Single, sir. Please move to that side. Sir, please join me over here for a quick interview. Sir, your name, please.
Gio.
Sir Gio, how old are you?
30.
30. And your current relationship status is?
Single.
Wow, gorgeous looking man, but all of them are single. Sir, ano po ang pangalan natin? Alfonso, sir, what is your age?
40.
40, and the status of your relationship right at this moment is?
Single.
Yeah, without any hesitation, he gave me an answer. Sir, please move over here. Sir, you are?
Gerald.
Sir Gerald, how young are you? 32, and the status of your heart right at this moment is?
Double.
Double! Single, depende sa kausap, depending on the person who you're talking to. Thank you very much, sir. And finally, sir, with a smile on his face, sir, your name, please?
Joel.
Sir Joel, how old are you, sir?
45.
And your current relationship status is?
Depende sa okasyon.
Depending on the occasion. Thank you very much, sir. And may I invite our group, Sir Troy, please be positioned right here in the center. And, okay, gentlemen, each of you will be holding a piece of cloth, okay? And at the end of this, one of these pieces of cloth has a garter at the end of it. Whoever will get that shall remain and be a part of our next activity. Kaya naman, gentlemen, choose your special. Ayan. Okay, but before you pick one, okay, sir, please move over here at the center. Okay, before you pull it for us to determine who will be a part of our next activity, of course, we have to see you gentlemen did what he did earlier, and that is for you to dance as well, okay? Kaya naman, DJ, please play your music for these gentlemen.
The beat go hard though.
One gentleman on my cue in 3, 2, 1 and go! Release it, sir. Go ahead, release it. And thank you very much. Thank you very much, sir. You're the lucky gentleman. Please say, ma'am. Now, at this moment, I want you to give me names of young bachelorette that you can see within the area that is not a relative of this gorgeous man over here.
And
then, give us some names, ma'am.
Okay. Juan. Karen, Mel, Rachel, Mel, Marjorie. Ilan ba? Okay lang. Oo.
Ayan, yung mga tinawag po. Okay. Simple questions or two questions. Thank you very much, ma'am. Two questions lamang po. Ma'am, name please. Ma'am, name please.
Joanne Pearson.
And your age is?
5'1".
Okay. Ma'am, name please. And your age is?
26.
Ma'am, your name please?
Rachel.
And your age is?
20.
Ma'am, your name please?
Pearly.
And you are how young?
26.
Ma'am, how about you? Your name please?
Christina,
wonderful name. And ma'am, your age is?
50
and proud of it. Okay, I love it. Where is the sir? Where is the lucky gentleman that you have picked? Where did he go? I think he's over there. We would like to invite him once again. You can never escape, sir. Okay. Sir, you have nothing to do but to sit here, okay? Sir, just sit here. We will not be needing your hands, so please put it at the back. Okay, and we will be placing something in between your leg, and this is this very special tablespoon. Sir, ipitin nyo. Okay, ladies, come over here. Ladies, come over here. Ayan, here's what you're going to do. I've placed something in between his leg. All you have to do is to get it once the music stops. Okay, whoever will not get it shall remain and be a part of our next activity. So if you do not want to be a part of our next activity, so you have to be the first person to get, okay? Gets? Okay, once again, if you do not want to be a part of our next activity, all you have to do is to get it first, okay? Yeah, ma'am. uunahin lang po sa pagkuha. Kung hindi makukuha, siya ang maiiwan. Okay? You have to get it when the music stops. Okay? All of them know what to do right at this moment. Kaya naman DJ, please give them the music right now. Ito po tayo. Let's go!
Meron akong alam, hindi ko sasabihin.
Wow, ma'am. Behind. Okay. Ma'am, you're behind. But you're the first one who got it. Ma'am, what's your secret?
Kaya mapabilisan.
Mabilis. You seem to be great in grabbing things. Ma'am, congratulations. You're out of the game, okay? Only four ladies left. Let us continue. Ladies, go! Ma'am, what is the first thing that you touched? At a spoon. Okay, just clarifying things. Sir, at this moment, how are you?
I'm good.
Why are you shaking? Nanginginig po si sir, if you can see him right at this moment. Okay, let us continue the game. DJ, play the music! Ma'am, I have seen it. I have witnessed that moment. Ma'am, ano po ang una mong, what is the first thing that you touched? Ma'am is speechless. Ma'am, sige, you can explain yourself now.
Natumba.
Natumba. Dahil sa pagkakatumba, ma'am, what happened?
Di ba ang nakapuha?
Ma'am, since pinagagawa niyo po yan, the truth of you shall go. Thank you very much. And ma'am, you shall stay. Okay? You shall stay. Thank you very much. Ayan, let us untie this gorgeous man over here. And sir, you can now stand. Ma'am, please sit. Of course, ma'am and sir, our newlyweds will be lonely. If they will be the only two who will leave this place and go to Palawan. They need some company, and it will be the two of you, okay? So hold on to this garter, and you have to follow all of the things that I'm going to tell you. First of which is for you to make 10 steps forward as well. Go ahead, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. About face, sir. The second thing that you have to do, sir, is you have to place that garter on the leg of that very special lady in front of you. Okay? And also, you have to move your body, and she is prepared for it. You have to move your body according to the music that will be played by our DJ. Sir, the magic question is, are you ready? Parang I'm not that convinced. Sir, are you ready? Yes, yes, that's why. That's not a moment, DJ. Please hit it.
When I've got the future on my mind, know that you'll
let's go, sir. Continue dancing. Let's go. And cut the music, DJ. To show to everybody that we are encouraging here gender equality. Sir, you will sit, and ma'am, you will dance, okay? You will dance, ma'am, to show to everyone that we are, you know, we are for gender equality. We are breaking gender stereotypes. Ma'am, you have to dance according to the music that will be played by our DJ. Will you be fine with it? Oh, teka lang. Okay, she has her game faces on. Kaya naman, DJ, please play the music now.
Yes,
yes. Upo po kayo, ma'am. Upo po kayo. And sir, you can now place this garter on her leg. Papasok po sa love, sir. Go ahead. Higher, sir. Higher. Higher. At malakas sa palang baka naman, everybody. But this game is not yet over. Tayo po kayo, ma'am and sir. And also, our couple, may I invite the two of you to stand, please? Ayan, ma'am. Please move over here. Ma'am and sir, you will be serving as the reflection of our couple. This is the mirror game. This is your wedding game, okay? First of which, ma'am, please hold each other's hand. Please hold each other's hands po. And holding hands po muna tayo. Okay, sir, you will be initiating the first kiss. Where will it land? And he has to copy it. Go ahead, sir, for the first kiss. And sir, you have to initiate the first kiss. Where will you kiss your wife? A kiss on the hand, sir, do the same thing. Ayun naman. Ma'am, you will be initiating the second kiss. Where would you like to kiss your husband? That she has to copy. Go ahead, ma'am, for the second kiss. A kiss on the lips right away. With your due permission. Okay. Ma'am, anything else that you would like to say before this moment? Ano pong gusto niyo sabihin?
Thank you so much.
How about you, sir? What would you like to say?
Parang napanood ko na po ito.
Ah, parang napanood na daw na. Okay, okay, so then it's up to you if you'll do it. I'm not forcing you, but if you... we'll be counting from... Sabay-sabay tayo. We have to count from 1, 2, 3, and they will do it. Ready? In 1, 2, and 3! Mamaya may third kiss pa. Ay, ano po ma'am, may sinasabi po si ma'am? Oh, ma'am. Cannot be borrowed one from two. Okay, so for the final kiss, you have to initiate it and he has to copy it. Go ahead, sir, for the final kiss. Oh my God, where are we? A kiss on the ass. Ma'am, you have nothing to do. You just have to stand. Ma'am, tatayo ka lang po dyan. Ayan. Siya po ang gagawa, sir. Okay? Ayan, taharap po kayo, ma'am. Tagilid po tayo, ma'am. Ayan. Kiss on the ass daw po, sir. On the butt. Ready? In 1, 2, and 3. Iyan naman! And she seems to be inside this moment. Once again, let's give the cheer to the round of applause. Malakas sa palakpakan, everybody! Thank you very much for being such a great sport. Maraming salamat po. Diyan lamang po kayo for a very special picture, ma'am. Picture po muna tayo. Maraming salamat po for your active participation and the crowd enjoyed your performance. Performance. Thank you very much, ma'am and sir, for being such a good sport. And right at this moment, ma'am and sir, you have heard so much. Coming from your parents, coming from the people you are very dear with. Now is the best moment for you to extend your message of appreciation and gratitude to all of the people who managed to attend this very important milestone in both of your lives. Gentlemen, eyes on the couple, for they will now be delivering their words of appreciation and gratitude. Once again, let's give them a big hand, everybody. Malakas sa palakpakan po, everyone!
Make the trumpets blow!
All right, I want to take this time and thank each and every one of you for coming out today and sharing our special day. This means so much. It took so long for this to happen. And I want to thank all of you for being part of our family and sharing our joyous moment.
Thank you guys. Thank you sa mga lahat ng dumalo. At saka, I love you all. Yan lang po.
Once again, very big thanks to everybody. And for our final activity, here's what we're going to do. I'll be saying the word best, and you have to respond by shouting the word wishes. I'll be saying the word happy, and you have to respond by shouting the word marriage out loud. Once again, I'll say best, you'll say wishes. I'll say happy, and you'll say marriage. You'll be doing that for 3 consecutive times. Palakas ng palakas. And while we're doing that, we want your lips to be attached to each other's, okay? Hindi po magbibitaw, okay? Unless we finished the activity. And thank you very much to BASC. Thank you very much to Herbert Cruz from Hannah Dulcet Photography and Videography for serving as the official documentary of this event. Thank you very much, Ma'am Rachel Cruz, our overall coordinator. Thank you very much for Hermes Catering Services for the delicious foods that everybody surely enjoys. You can kiss each other. Ready in 1, 2, and 3. Everybody, best! Happy! Louder, best! Happy! The loudest that you can, best! Happy! The crowd has spoken best wishes! And happy marriage. My name is Adi Cruz. I've been the host of St. Kip Safe. God bless us all. And for the last time, mabuhay ang bagong kasal! Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you very much, everyone.
So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all the underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and don't you understand? Wish you just freak out.
Freak out already.
Can't stop coming in hot. I should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now.
It's so fucking on right now.
Body crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious?